Alrighty.
Mass is all fucked up. I'm gonna guess Carver is on him.
I'll let you know if I can tell. Oh, there you are. I was like, I did not see you at all for a while there.
You can't have this.
Nah, my helmet's fine.
We gotta kill that thing. There's not enough ammo in the world. Then we'll have to make some up. Look. Floating all around us. We can use this TK charging plate and throw them as weapons.
Isaac, we have to get to that island where the machine is. The codex is on.
There's no way to reach it. Wait.
It feels to be extremely constipated, though.
Right.
Oh, not this guy. Get over here now. How am I supposed to go?
Game? There we go. Okay. That was really strange.
Get all jumping. What the hell? How the hell did you get on there first?
No idea.
This is it, huh? We use that codex.
Yeah.
No more bullshit. We die here, now.
But Earth gets a tomorrow.
Why?
Isaac? Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The Mark signal. It's gone too. Isaac, you did it. You really did.
Actually, it's just like Dead Space 1. She just jumps.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
Some hallucination or something.
Okay, something you have to. Just cuts to that one guy, but that's just a theory, and he like cuts back to Dead Space 1. Is this when the DLC starts right here? Or something?
I mean, sometime. I think like there's a small time frame that passes, but I'm not entirely sure on how long. We could probably just skip this or save and quit if you want. I don't. Although I do think there is the post-credit stuff.
Yeah, hold up. I'll stop this music. Hold on. see me after the credits and the next chapter starts.
Well, you have to select the DLC separately, it doesn't just lead right into it.
Maybe a little bit of reward for, like, watching all the credits, you know? Maybe, like, a little sneak peek. You know, like they do in old movies.
Only took us a little over an hour to get that done.
I do have to say, the funniest moments were the glitch cutscenes.
Yeah, those were pretty good. I can't really deny
but
that.
All those only got two that glitch I clicked them done.
Base team.
This is fun. Then we gotta do some other playthroughs. Dead Space 2? I don't even think Dead Space 2 had a co-op, huh?
No, it's only Dead Space 3 that has co-op.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was fun. I liked that.
Are we nearing the end of the credits? It looks like it.
I would imagine so. The badass song stops.
We're also in the special thanks sequence, so...
Special thanks to this and that.
That's a lot of people, holy crap.
Okay, feel like making a game like that for real. It's gonna be like a Dead Space. I'm gonna piggyback off the idea of Dead Space 4, which was supposed to be like an open world type
of game,
where you have a space. All that shit, you know?
Ellie.